Welcome to At Least a House of Wednesday. Today I'm going to tell you what's in my school slash college bag. Well, I went back to college last week. And sorry I didn't post this video last week, it's because I was really busy. Obviously I was going back to college, had a lot of stuff to do. But now I've got to show you what's in my college bag. So you see what this is in my school, this bag. I'm not going to really say much about it because you've seen it all. So I'm going to put the bag here and I'm going to show you what's in my bag. So the first thing I have is, I have slime. This unicorn. Obviously, you can tell that unicorn pin. I have earphones. I have this unicorn folder, which you've seen in my wall, which I'll link up. Because we're gonna see that hole. And I've got this other folder, which I brought, and I decorated it with stickers to make to match with my theme because I'm doing unicorns. And the back also has stickers too. And it's just unicorns. I have this notebook, and it's unicorn. And the thing about the notebook and the folder, when you move it, it's 3D, so look, it looks like it's moving, which is really cool. So with it, I have a plug, I have a charger for my earpods, in this case, I have my portable charger, which is good, it charges my phone. I have two lights and it has a light. Have my emergency kit, which you can also check an eye up there. I did a video on it. So I'm not really going to say much, but I'm just going to show open it quickly and just show you a quick peek of what's inside. This is all the stuff that's inside. If you want to check more details, I have the eye up there. And one cool thing that I just got is this reusable straw, which, you know, save the planet. Okay, let me close it. I have my new pencil case, which matches the folder and the notebook, and it's also unicorn. I have my white, it's Ninja Turtles. Ninja. So you can call it. This wallet, let me explain it closer. Ninja Turtles. So that's what's in this part of the bag. Now we are going to do this bit. Not many things in here. I don't even know what's in here. Oh, I have my unicorn thing. So basically, you don't know what this is. They have different buttons on the sides of this. So say if you want to listen to music with somebody else, and you both have two earphones and you don't want to keep sharing it, you don't want to use two earphones, you plug this part into the headphones, then you can put two earphones inside so you can listen to music or with someone. I think it's really good to have that, because you know when you're using one earphone, sometimes you can pull the earphone and make them. Oh, okay, next I have is this lipstick. It's from Avon, but I'm not sure. It's from the Avon True Colors. It's like this purpley pink color. Let me show you. I'm not a beauty girl, so I'm just gonna show you. It's like this shiny color. Let me show you. My hand, you can see. It's like this shiny pink color. I don't think you really can see. And straight. The pockets like this shiny purple color, and then I have this rainbow lip balm, which you probably have seen on Instagram, because I've actually seen a page on this on Instagram with this, and it has all the rainbows. What else is in here? I have two hair clips, and I have. Oh, I had some money, some change. That doesn't matter. So yeah, what else is in here? Let's see if there's anything else inside. And I have another penny. So that was all what was in my back to school, but I have nothing big in there left. So hope you guys enjoy and tell me what was your favorite thing that you saw in my bag. And yeah, make sure you like, subscribe, bye.